We have breaking news right now at 5 o'clock. Police are on the scene in Foley after a body was found in a car.
Yeah, it was found on Airport Drive near County Road 24. That location is also near the Magnolia River.
Police say it appears the car was pushed off the roadway, then overcome by floodwaters.
Local 15's Derek Rose is in Foley. He will have more on this story on Local 15 News coming up at 6 o'clock.